Amruta joins us live from Moria Circle. Well, Amruta, the protest here seems to have gained momentum now, with many of the protesters coming down onto the streets demanding justice, of course raising slogans against the state government. Mr. Chief Minister did invite them for talks, but these activists outright denied the offer made by the Chief Minister, stating that enough of the talks, we now need implementation of the Sarojini Maheshi report. That's what we want. What exactly is happening right at the spot where you're at?
Yes, Neha. So currently we are at Moria Circle, where the protesters had gathered over here. Now they are going to move towards, take out a rally from Moria Circle towards the railway station, city railway station. And thereon they will assemble together, and then they will carry out a rally towards Freedom Park. So that's the planned rally today. But let us go ahead and speak to the protesters here as well about, you know, what their plans are, how are they going to, you know, make sure that this has an impact on the state government and make sure that the state government listens to them. Most importantly, what their demands are. Sir, first of all, how is the rally going to be taken? What is the, you know, plan? Where all you're going to make sure that, you know, your voice is heard? How are you going to make sure that the state government listens to you?
First of all, we are protesting because of only we need job. That is the reason. Now we are going to railway station to Freedom Park, towards 1.5 kilometers. Entire Karnataka people, we are asking only, we don't want any kind of that Karnataka facilities. We want only job for our Kannadi gas. That is our request. We are now, Karnataka is completely totally burned because of, we need work. That's it. We don't want any from Karnataka's any other any facilities. We are protesting only like we want jobs. That's it.
Sir, so far, what are the rallies that will be taking place? From where and where you have got the permission?
Madam, permission kotirado railway station inda hidide Freedom Park varigu permission kotidare. Naavu sumaru 33 varshagalinda kannadigarige Karnatakadalli vaasa madadavarige ella sarkaragalu vipalavagiruvudarinda naavu ivattu 100 dina 100 days 100 dinadinda illi horata martta idivi shantiyutavagi aadare ee sarkara baddhe irudrinda ನಾವು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಇವತ್ತು ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ ಬಂದ್ಗೆ ಕರೆ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದೀವಿ. ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿಗಳು ಬೀದಿಗಿಳಿಬೇಕು. ಈ ಸಮಯದಲ್ಲಿ ನಿಮ್ಗೇನಾದ್ರೂ ಉದ್ಯೋಗ ಬೇಕು ಅಂದ್ರೆ 33 ವರ್ಷದಿಂದ ಈ ಸರ್ಕಾರ ಬರೀ ಕಣ್ಣೋರ್ಸವ್ ಆಟ ಆಡ್ತಾ ಇದೆ. ನೀವು ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಈ ಬೀದಿಗಿಳಿದು ನಮ್ಮ ಹಕ್ಕನ್ನ ನಾವೇ ಪಡಿಬೇಕಾಗ್ತದೆ. ನೀವೆಲ್ಲರೂ ರೈತರ ಮಕ್ಕಳು, ಕಾಲು ಕೂಲಿ ಕಾರ್ಮಿಕರ ಮಕ್ಕಳು, ದೀನ ದಲಿತರ ಮಕ್ಕಳು, ಬಡವರ ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಬೀದಿಗಿಳಿರಿ. ಈ ದಪ್ಪ ಚರ್ಮದ ಸರ್ಕಾರಕ್ಕೆ ಬಡಿದೆಚ್ಚರಿರುವ ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಕೇಳ್ಕೊಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೇನೆ. ಮಾನ್ಯ ಮುಖ್ಯಮಂತ್ರಿಗಳೇ, ನೀವೇನಾದ್ರೂ ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಸರೋಜಿನಿ ವೈಶಿ ವರದಿ ಜಾರಿ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೇ ಆದ ಪಕ್ಷದಲ್ಲಿ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಫೋಟೋವನ್ನು ಇಟ್ಕೊಂಡು ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಬ್ಬ ನಿಜ ಕನ್ನಡಿಗ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಫೋಟೋ ಇಟ್ಕೊಂಡು ಪೂಜೆ ಮಾಡ್ತಾನೆ. ಹಿಂದೆ ಮರುಕಳಿಸುತ್ತದೆ ದಿನೇಶ್ ಗುಂಡೂರಾವ್ ಮತ್ತೆ ಮುಖ್ಯಮಂತ್ರಿ ಇವರು ಎಡೂರು ನಮ್ಮ ರಾಮಕೃಷ್ಣ ಹೆಗಡೆ ಅವರು, ತಿರುವಂತ ಹೆಗಡೆ ಅವರು, ಬಂಗಾರಪ್ಪನವರು, ಹಲವಾರು ಬಗೆಗಳು ಕೊಟ್ಟಂತ ಸಿದ್ದರಾಮಯ್ಯನವರು ಅವ್ರು ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ ಅಂತ ಇದ್ದ ನಾವು. ಆದ್ರೆ ಅವರು ಪ್ರಾಧಿಕಾರದ ಅಧ್ಯಕ್ಷ ಆದ್ರು, ಈಗ ಅವರ ಪೀರಿನಲ್ಲಿ ಪರೀಕ್ಷಿತ ವರದಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರು. ಈಗ ಅವರು ಸಹ ನಮ್ಗೆ ಈಗ ಬರ್ಲಿಲ್ಲ, ನನ್ನ ಪಿರಿನಲ್ಲಿ ಬರ್ಲಿಲ್ಲ ಜಾರಿಗೆ, ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ತಡ ಆಯ್ತು. ಈಗ ಅವರು ಸಹ ವಿರೋಧ ಪಕ್ಷದ ನಾಯಕರಾದ ಉಪಮುಖ್ಯಮಂತ್ರಿಗಳಂತ ಸಿದ್ದರಾಮಯ್ಯನವರು ಸಹ ಬಂದಿದ್ರು. ಅವರು ಮಾಡಕ್ಕೆ ನಾನು ವಿಧಾನಸೌಧದಲ್ಲಿ ಧ್ವನಿ ಎತ್ತೀನಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದರೆ, ಯಾರು ಎಲ್ಲ ಪಕ್ಷದವರಿಗೆ ಜಾತ್ಯತೀತವಾಗಿ ಪಕ್ಷಾತೀತವಾಗಿ ಧರ್ಮ ಪರವಾಗಿ ನಾವು ಯಾರ ಪರವಾಗಿ ಹೋರಾಟವನ್ನ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇಲ್ಲ. ಕನ್ನಡಿಗರಿಗೆ ಉದ್ಯೋಗಕ್ಕಾಗಿ, ಕನ್ನಡಿಗರ ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಗೆ ಉದ್ಯೋಗಕ್ಕಾಗಿ ನಾವು ಹೋರಾಟ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿಕೆ.
Let us go back to another protester over here. So first of all, you have been protesting since the past 100 days and the state government still hasn't listened to you. So far the chief minister has said that they want to hold talks with you, but the organizations over here are not ready to speak to Yediyurappa. So why is that? Why wouldn't you sit down and speak to the chief minister?
He has told that he will speak to Yediyurappa. Yesterday came, I think so, he told he will speak to Yediyurappa. But from the past 100 days we are protesting, we are asking about the, not the 100% to give for the Karnataka, the some of the percentage we are asking to give for Karnataka people. Till now Yediyurappa is not come to this stage. From we are protesting from 100 days, he has not turned up here. What he is thinking, we don't know. We are giving the all the police people are all there arresting for the Bandh people, they who are putting the flags of Karnataka there, arresting there. This is very bad. We are not doing any harm to the people or doing harm to the public property. We are with the silence, we are doing the protection. But police people should cooperate with us and they should work. They should cooperate with us. They should give us support. Then we can do the further things. It will happen good things.
So what are some of the demands that you are listing right now out of the Sarojini Maheshi report?
Mainly for the Kannada people, we require the percentage he has to promise that we will give to Kannada people. That is the protest it's going here.
And what is the certain percentage and in what sectors are you demanding it?
Dr. Sarojini Maheshi, ಏನು ವರದಿ ಇದೆ ಅದು 100% ಕನ್ನಡ ಪೀಪಲ್ಸ್ಗೆ ಅದು ಸಿಗಬೇಕು, ರಿಕ್ವೈರ್ ಎ ಜಾಬ್. ಬಟ್ ಆಲ್ ದಿ ಗೌರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್, ಕಾಂಗ್ರೆಸ್, ಜನತಾದಳ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಭಾರತೀಯ ಜನತಾ ಪಾರ್ಟಿ, ಒನ್ ಡೇಸ್ ನೋ ರೆಸ್ಪಾನ್ಸಿಬಲ್. ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಸರೋಜಿನಿ ಮಹೇಶಿ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ 100 days ಇವು ಪ್ರೊಟೆಸ್ಟ್. ಇವು ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಸರೋಜಿನಿ ಮಹೇಶಿ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ ಸಂಘಟನೆಗಳ ಇವು ಪ್ರೆಸಿಡೆಂಟ್ ಇವು ನಾಗೇಶ್ ಆರ್ಗನೈಸ್ಡ್ ಆ್ಯಕ್ಚುಲಿ. ಬಟ್ 100-200 ಇವು ಆಲ್ ಸಂಘಟನೆಗಳು ಪ್ರೊಟೆಸ್ಟ್. ಬಟ್ ಸಿಟಿ ಎಲಿವಿಟೇಷನ್ ಟು ಫ್ರೀಡಮ್ ಪಾರ್ಕ್, ಐ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಅದರ್ 5,000 ಪೀಪಲ್ಸ್ ಯು ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ಕಮ್ ಯು ಗೋ ಪ್ರೊಟೆಸ್ಟ್.
ಡು ಯು ಥಿಂಕ್ ದಿಸ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಅರೌಂಡ್ ದ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ ಗವರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಲಿಸನ್ ಟು ಯು?
ಇಸ್ಂಟ್ ಯು ಎಸ್ಟರ್ಡೇ 10 o'clock ಯಡಿಯೂರಪ್ಪ ಯು ಕಾಲಿಂಗ್ somebody, my president Nagesh, other peoples you coming, but you delay. You delay, Yediyurappa, you talk about delay. But today you, Karnataka Sanghatana, state president you Nagesh, and other leaders, you taking on supporters.
Finally, what is your demand from the state government for now? What should they do for you to, you know, stop these protests?
Certainly, they should give 100% protection and the work to the Kannada people. This is the main protest. For the government, we are protesting.
And till when will you keep on protesting, you know, this
give,
way?
Till they give. Till they promise and give. Yediyurappa should come here and give the statement. Till that, we will fight. Till that, we have silently we have done for 100 days. Next protection will be different. Our state president will talk about that one.
So Neha, those were some of the protesters with us who just briefed us about what their plans are, what further rallies will be taken out. First of all, they are going to be going to the city railway station. From then on, they will carry out a rally towards Freedom Park. Their one and one demand is that the Kannadigas, native Karnataka people, be given certain percent of reservation, that is 90% of reservation in private sector as well as public sector jobs. So this is their one demand, and as of now, they want the Chief Minister B.S. Yediyurappa to come and address them right where they are protesting and give them in writing to, you know, prove that they are going to implement the Sarojini Maheshi report. Neha.
That's right, Amruta. While on the other side of your screens, we can also see a few protesters who had gathered to meet Mr. Chief Minister. They were stopped by the security, but the Chief Minister has now come out of his residence and he has met these protesters. One can only hope that the situation gets better as we proceed through today. Meanwhile, why don't you also take us, you know, what is the security situation there like? What about the security measures that have been taken place? Given the fact that now quite a lot of protesters have come down on the streets, they're staging a protest. What about security?
So yes, speaking about the security situation, Neha, here several police officers are present. Let me show you how it looks right now. Around 10 to 15 police officers are present over here, and they have been sitting here since morning, and they are making sure that the protest over here doesn't get out of control. But we also saw early in the morning that Mr. Nagesh, the, you know, Karnataka Sanghatana Okkuta president, had you know, had a little tiff with the police personnel over here. But let us also go ahead and speak to the DCP Central, who has come down over here, Mr. Chetan Singh Rathod, who is right there. Let's see what kind of security personnel, security arrangements have been made so far. Speaking to Mr. Chetan Singh Rathod, he has come over here to check the security situation. From here, the protesters have already started their rally towards the city railway station. And over here, the DCP came to check the security, how it is and how the rally is going to be taken towards the city railway station as well, Neha. And from there on, already the protesters are on their way to the city railway station along with a few police escorts, but not many. And yes, it needs to be seen how the entire rally will be contained so that there is no traffic snarls witnessed in the city here on, Neha.